Howdy there, Nick with Ace and Zen. In this video, I'm going to be showing you where to find your Amazon Seller ID, also known as Merchant Token, in Amazon Seller Central. Start by logging into Amazon Seller Central, then hover your mouse over settings found on the top right-hand corner. Then click on Account Info. This will take you to the Seller Account Information screen. On this screen, locate the section that says Business Information. Then locate inside of that section, Merchant Token. Click on Merchant Token. This will take you to a screen that says Merchant Token. Here, your seller ID will be displayed, also known as Merchant Token. And that about covers it for this video. If you have any questions, reach out to a customer champion at support.aceandzen.com.